Wichita County is reporting 36 new recoveries today. There are also 21 new cases, bringing the total active number of cases to 254.
And there are 16 new hospitalizations. The county now has 983 total confirmed cases of COVID-19.